Yo, Dax, after we get done cutting this song, I'ma take you and Rob over to the lob room. You know what I mean? Where I grew up. Yeah. Come on. You know. It's like, what? Yeah. Check it out. Freestyle and pass. Freestyle and pass, so the cypher will last. Freestyle and pass, so the cypher will last. Blast these cats spitting all day off the head. With a mass amount of words, spontaneous thoughts to cover topics, dropping metaphors and similes of battle motor conscious. I got a bat for the mic, text on a bag for me to write. I drop my spurs for wordplay, so the word is brought to new heights without sparking a L. Unless L stands for lost and oh well. All hell will break loose when I serve that part of the alphabet. And I'll bet you couldn't exercise dopeness to make one poor sweat. I pour a thick rich lager for you poor souls to get high and bother when weed is not my subject. Why subject myself to that altered state of time? I don't believe that lie that it frees your mind. More like freezes your mind so brainwaves can't rise. I don't smoke dope, I stay dope and smoke and cease to get high. Rhymes is my addiction, I love hip hop music, and I stay in the word to be over the influence. Minds once closed with flows that dominate and shape the vision and thoughts of a nation gone mad. Spell out my dreams, define what I've seen, and release the wealth of wisdom to those who never had. I peep those video shows with cats who straight front, and they ain't got a clue about how the industry really works. So I self-search to ensure I hold what it takes and relate to the herds of head who be sending out them demo tapes. So my word is born to stay secure for sure. I ain't tainted good, and I ain't a buck pure. What drives me is my two seeds who need things to live. I'm taking time out to raise my kids and get back to the source of all things made. Maintenance likeness to enlighten this earthworms to ensure we ain't reciting whack lyrics. Living what we speak, cause we choose it. I'm under control and over the influence. But it's not far-fetched. When I sketch a 360, it turns into a big mess. They look fresh, they spit text. They even got a little flow that be on some next. But nonetheless, it's unimpressive if intentions ain't to uplift the session. I'm guessing by most of what they spit, they thug or gang-affiliated. Slanging them drugs, does it concern me and how the next man will feed his family? Nah, not really. When it comes to this mic you handed me, I'm deep, stuck on emotions, pushing full throttle. You ain't gotta be a conscious MC, just role model at times. In your rhymes, young minds need beating their flows and not beef to grow. We each need to show some discretion. We're meshing thoughts, words, and some ink, a mixture of what we think displayed in a verbal picture. So while you have a pen and pad, remember to use it wisely. Some ain't over the influence.